Synthetic gene drives are a new form of genetic engineering designed to override nature's normal rules of inheritance. In case of natural heredity, a mutation or a mutated gene will only have a 50% chance of being passed on to the offspring. CRISPR gene drives, however, force both the mutation and the gene drive mechanism itself to be inherited by the next generation, even if it is harmful to the organism's own survival. This means that up to 100% of offspring will inherit a particular, possibly harmful, genetic trait and continue to pass it on from generation to generation to generation. How does this work? A gene drive consists of the genetic engineering tool CRISPR-Cas9, sometimes combined with an additional new gene. The CRISPR-Cas9 gene is engineered into a particular site of a chromosome. During the development of sperm or egg cells, CRISPR-Cas9 becomes active. It identifies a target sequence on the opposite chromosome, where it will create a double-strand break in the DNA. The cell's own natural repair mechanism will try to repair the damage, and in most cases will copy the gene drive into the break in the opposite chromosome. In this way, almost all the sperm or egg cells will end up carrying the gene drive, thus ensuring that nearly all offspring will inherit a copy. This process will begin anew with each generation, spreading throughout an entire population.